This man has ability. He has reflexes. He has legs. He has everything, and he's white.
Logan Paul started fast, ended slow as KSI lands a right hand. These are going to be hellacious for him because he won't have much gas. Oh. Was that a knockdown?
Oh, no.
Rose, that's Jack Reese. It was behind the head.
You got to let go, Logan.
Oh, KSI, as he was exiting, landed some arm punches. Good round here for JJ. He slipped again.
He got everything it takes to be a future champion. I know because I did it myself, and I did it twice.
Get this man out of there.
Now, when you have an opponent like Briggs,
and that will be it.
Just Jay up to make the guy drop his hand just a little bit, turn his head, and on the side of the ear, and you go down.
Could you say in Welsh to Vidal that you would knock him out?
I can't say it in Welsh because I
arma puse.
Arma puse Vidal. Arma puse Vidal.
There we go. Perfect. Perfect.
How you say let's go champ in Welsh?
Okay. Amanase.
Amanase.
That's how you say? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Amanase.
He wanted this fight. He didn't want to ask for this fight. So he's going to get what he asked for. But I think that he's a real tough kid. I think he's a talented kid. I think that he's got a future in boxing. But he's gonna start his career off with a loss because he ain't ready yet. And that guy can't train a dog to sit.
56-55 to the winner by split decision from the United Kingdom, the Nightmare, KSI.